Now, if I borrow money, guess what? Do I pay taxes on debt?
I guess no.
Why is that? Then why is debt tax-free?
I don't know.
Because that's how money is created. And so the banks love it. They love people who borrow lots of money. So how do I get rich? I borrow money. And I buy assets with it. The poor person borrows money and buys liabilities like purses, cars, houses, and they get poorer and poorer and poorer.